Hi, welcome back to Chloe's Corner. Today we'll be doing a science experiment on a Crayola liquid science kit. If you want to do the experiment, you'll need 2 cups of water, two colors of food coloring, 2 syringes, 1 pipette, and 1 tube. So, we're going to take out one of these waters and then pick one of the food what food coloring you want to start first. I'm going to start with the pink one. And you're going to open it and put it in. We'll do 2 drops. And now we're going to mix it with the pipette. Get in there. And squeeze it out. That should be good. Close it back. And lift that over there. And let's put that to the side. Now we're gonna go. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side. But we're gonna put in a different food coloring. And we're gonna put that right there. I'm gonna do 2 droplets again. And now you're gonna mix it with the same pipette. And now put it in the blue. The blue goes in there. We're going to mix with the stairs clean. And now we're going to put the blue over to the side. I'm going to take this and we're going to put some in here. I'm going to put it at 10. I think that's good. And then we're going to put it on. I'm gonna put the 2. Get it back in there. Okay, we're gonna put the sideways into this. Hopefully it don't leak. Okay, so I'm just going to lay it down and hope that it don't leak. And now we're gonna put that over to. And now we're gonna take this out. I'm gonna try to put it at the same height. That should be how it works. Now we're gonna put this in. A little bit of mushroom. That's pretty good. It's getting messy here now. It'll just wipe it off after. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Hope that don't spill. For I'm gonna just move all these materials over for a second. Hope that these do not spill. Okay, and now I'm gonna take it like this, and now gonna pick them up one at a time. Wow. Oh my gosh! Oh. I'm lifting it up. As you can see, pink and blue makes purple. And when you push one of the syringe down, then the other one gets the purple inside of it from the tube, and it push up the syringe. And then the same thing happens on the other side. It travels through the tube all the way here. And you can keep doing it again. Hi guys, I hope you liked my video. Like and subscribe to my channel. And remember to click the bell if you want to see when more videos come uploaded. I hope you liked this video. Bye, see you in the next video.